by focusing on the areas that that give us the most leverage in terms of the benefits of the salts, and trying to, in other areas, stay with what's been done historically, it will reduce the sort of the number of fences we have to jump over.